Hi guys and girls, of course, welcome. First of all, thank you so very much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tero. Guys, this is love reading for astrological sign Aries for both men and women all over the world being born under this sign. This is only for single people. And if you are here and now watching this video, most likely you are not that happy in your love life. And most likely you are single, and of course you want to know what you can expect. You know, are you going to find, you know, someone good person, a good love partner for you? This video is going to be very short. To tell you the truth, you know, I decided to record short type of video for single, every single zodiac sign. Of course, an Aries, you are very the first one. So, you know, I didn't record for quite a long time. Single love reading, and I think that I was the very first person, you know, 2 years ago when I started my YouTube channel recording this type of video. So you can see in front of you three tarot cards, and I will try to explain to you a little through the eyes of astrology and then through the eyes of tarot. Basically, you know, if you're single, man or woman, Aries zodiac sign, what you can expect in the month of September. So first of all, Venus is in the sign of Leo, and this is in your fifth house, you know. So this is a time to finally show who you are, you know. And if you want to be happy in love, if you want to find someone, take my advice, go out, find a new job, or join a gym, or become creative, because if you can team up yourself with lots of people, believe me, among a group of people, some group of people, there is basically someone waiting for you. Maybe you will start exploring new sport. So don't be lazy. This is a good time for you to be explosive, to show all your truthful colors, and someone will fall in love with you. You know, Aries zodiac sign, to tell you the truth, so many people like you, so many people love you, you know. And people who are like you, especially your fellow sign, Sagittarius as a fiery sign as you, especially Leo, you know, someone will fall in love with you. Most likely someone who is also creative, explosive like you. Fast, you know, and to tell you the truth, August, but first of all, September could be very, 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 very special month for falling in love. But for many of you, I think that the last week in the month of September are going to be the most successful one when it comes to love relationship. You can even write it down, you know, for love. I will give you three dates for the month of September, the very best for meeting, basically, maybe even the love of your life. 22nd, 25th and 29th of September. Yes, this is the very last week, but what to do? This is little through the eyes of astrology. So use this energy, because this is almost like now or never type of energy. So God really wants to give you someone really special. But in front of you, you can see this Nine of Swords, which is your pain, and I will explain in a second. This is Major Arcana, the Fool, and this is Major Arcana, the Emperor. So basically, this person with whom you're going to fall in love, this person is going to be very, very creative, strong, type of man, very successful, very, 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 very ambitious and driven. But this is you still going around you go, you know, thinking that, you know, that you are, that you will stay completely unhappy when it comes to love relationship in general. So what is going on with you? There is a pain in your heart. There is a pain inside of your heart. You simply cannot let go. You cannot forget about someone who mistreated you in a, such a bad way. You can see this almost someone wearing a mask, like a demon energy, you see? This is someone who basically hurted you deeply, 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 deeply. Nine of Swords is very, very tough, very, very hard tarot card to deal with. So, honey, what you need to do, you need to forget about this person, and you need to promise to yourself that you will stop as soon as it is possible, you know, to think about your ex. Simply say to yourself, I will never be full no more for this type of personality. This is vampire. Your ex is a vampire. And even with completely new type of people, don't allow yourself to fall in love with someone who only have one agenda, to drag you down. You are, honey, completely finished with that. So who is approaching? Major Arcana, the Emperor. Can you see this ambitious type of a person? Now this is a good quality partner for you. Can you see? Educated, strong, willing to love you, willing to protect you, and willing to give you what you need. This is someone basically like you. This is like a warrior for love. Warrior for love. Warrior for you. Someone will fight for you in the month of September. Try not to be fast as this person, you know. What I want to say with this, especially if you are a woman, allow this person to catch you, and you will fall, but you ain't gonna fall on your knees, honey. You will fall in love. So most likely an Aries, your fellow sign, especially Leo, is so good for you. Sagittarius, for some of you this is an Aquarius, Libra or Gemini. So this is short type of video, only for single Aries zodiac sign people who do belong to Aries astrological sign. I wish you all the best, and please, please, please fall in love and be happy like never ever before. God bless you all. If you want to book a private reading with me, hey, here I am waiting for you. Please do subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. Kiss, kiss. Bye.